Peabody and Sherman.
Tonight, in the time-honored tradition of late-night talk shows, we're taking the show on the road. Using my new invention, the teleportatron, we can teleport the entire penthouse anywhere.
Which means everyone in the audience is coming with us!
With just a simple turn of a dial, we can go to France. Or Egypt. Just about anywhere you can imagine.
We're going on a voyage, we're going on a trip. We won't get there by aeroplane.
Or even sail ship.
We'll use our teleportatron, it's the only way to go.
Now let's get this show on the road.
We can take a trip to Canada with its tundra vast and cold.
Or the sunny beach at Honolulu with its sand and surfing pools.
But for a trip that's full of education, the Great White North is a grand vacation.
Why waste time with snow and ice when Hawaiian beaches are really nice?
Sherman, I thought we discussed this. I wanted to learn about tracking techniques from the French-Canadian fur trappers.
Yeah, I thought about that. But I figured we'd get better ratings if we did something less talky and boring. We went somewhere more fun. No, we can't. It's not a vacation without sand and sun.
But the tundra up in Canada is equally quite fun.
Catch sweet waves is the way to go.
I disagree. I prefer the snow.
Hawaii.
Canada.
Surfing.
Beavers.
Fun.
Education.
Sun.
Snow.
Perhaps the more pertinent question is where happened, as in, where are we?
We're on the moon!
Well, it looks like we're stuck here, at least until we figure out how to fix the teleportatron. So let's make the best of things and continue with the show.